I'm just gonna swear. I'm sorry.
Swear away, Julia.
For fuck's sake, where's the little mic? Have I not got one?
No, we haven't got one.
No fucking mic. No, Jesus Christ.
We lost it.
Our mics are human rights. Right, going. Can't hear myself fucking leave because of this mob, which the police once again have failed to protect us because they've let them. They've let this violent mob of rape apologists encroach right up on our space. Right up on our space. We already know that in London and across this country, men rape women with impunity.
Yes.
Less than 1 in 100 rapists gets convicted, and now we've got this bunch of rape apologists right up in our faces, and yet again the police fail to protect us. Anyway, what a day this has been. What a rare fucking mood I'm in. But I tell you what, it is a great day for being one of us here.
Yes.
And for being one of those brave women. Brave is such an inadequate word. One of those extraordinarily courageous and steadfast women in Australia, in New Zealand, who faced all of this and so much more. Who went and stood in the face of no police protection. Who went and stood to defend our rights across the world. And we've all seen the vile and disgusting assault of Kelly J. Keane, who we send not just our love, not just our political solidarity, but all our hearts are with you, Kelly J.
Yes.
Your family. One posy parker and only one Benny salad. Thank God there's only one.
Do we have the sing song?
We'll do it in a minute. No, I've got a few more things to
say. Okay.
But anyway, not only that, I also just this morning I saw the footage of an elderly woman, a woman being punched by this violent thug who this lot defend.
Yes.
They defend violence against women.
Yes.
This bunch of rape apologists and woman bashers. Shame on you.
Shame on you.
Shame on you. Shame on you. Shame on you. Shame on you.
Anyway, I'm very glad to be here with these equally courageous and steadfast women, and I just want to particularly say from the bottom of my heart a huge thank you to all the stewards. I know in Australia they seem to call them marshals. To everyone that we owe such a debt of gratitude to for doing such an amazing job over so many months, probably years by now. Amazing, and I have got absolute respect for your patience and dignity, your unfailing dignity in the face of this, because that is something I aspire to and I do not achieve, because I get quite undignified. Anyway, Posy, we love you.
We love you,
Posy. All the women here, the women of Australia, the women of New Zealand, and I do want to make a special mention. There are a lot of women that we know over the past 5 years who've been spreading all kinds of really malicious and dangerous lies about Posy. To be honest, when I woke up this morning, I would not like to have been one of those women. I think it's going to be quite difficult for them to face the reality of what they've done and what they've supported. But I still say to you women, you know who you are. You are still our sisters. And I hope that you will take this opportunity to reflect on what you've done and to make some kind of gesture or honest kind of amends to setting that right, because we all need to stand solidly together in the face of this horrendous assault on our rights. Okay, love everybody.
Love you.